It's very simple to apply the soft shell to the iPad or the iPad 2. Simply apply the long end of the soft shell over the iPad, making sure that the two corners go up over the edge of the iPad. Apply some gentle pressure to work the lip of the top over the iPad. Then with the edges, you can take two fingers, apply some gentle pressure, and it will slide up over the top. Work your way down the long end. And if one of these edges gives you trouble, you can take your thumb and index finger and kind of pull it up over the corner of the iPad to make sure it has a nice, snug, secure fit. And now your iPad 2 is protected.